Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Daniel Craig responds to a popular fan theory that his James Bond movies are prequels. From the mind of novelist Ian Fleming, who created the iconic character in 1953, the James Bond film franchise began in 1962 with Dr. No, starring Sean Connery as the British secret agent working for MI6 under the codename 007. In the following decades, the role was passed on to George Lazenby, Roger Moore, Timothy Dalton, and Pierce Brosnan. Today, James Bond stands as one of the longest-running and highest-grossing media franchises of all time. In 2006, Daniel Craig took over the highly coveted role for Casino Royale, which centered on a younger and less experienced Bond. Craig went on to reprise the role for the 2008's Quantum of Solace, 2012's Skyfall, and 2015's Spectre. His fifth and final portrayal will be seen in the long-awaited No Time to Die, releasing in the theaters this week on October 8. Craig's version has deviated slightly from past iterations, given the character's seriousness and the five films' overarching storyline. Now, Craig is addressing a popular theory fans have about his Bond movies. Craig recently appeared alongside his No Time to Die co-star, Lashana Lynch, for an episode of Wired's Always Entertaining segment in which stars answer the web's most searched questions. After Lynch peeled back the tape to reveal the question, "Are Daniel Craig Bond films prequels?" Craig responded incredulously at first, asking to what? After a producer chimed in to explain the theory, Craig seemed to buy in, saying easier. "Yeah. Why not? That's a nice idea. It can maybe make 10 more." Though Craig seemed wholly unfamiliar with the fan theory, he seemed accepting of it once it was explained to him. His answer shouldn't be taken too seriously, as he has reiterated countless times that No Time to Die will be his final appearance as Bond. Fans will surely hold out hope though, as he expressed a similar sentiment after Spectre's release in 2015, complaining about the rigors of the role. The theory that Craig's films are prequels began all the way back in 2006 when Casino Royale found Bond at the beginning of his career still earning his license to kill. Skyfall only bolstered the theory as it provided a bit of an origin story for the character, focusing on his parents and his titular childhood home. While fans have tried their best to piece this theory together, the franchise's overarching timeline is murky at best, so the James Bond films are perhaps best enjoyed as very loosely connected adventure stories. Source: Wired.